I was like, is it the same game? Oh, okay, I see how it works. Okay.
I know who you are.
It's a passive
voice. I got another good one for you.
You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
And you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly, you'll shift in with Doug.
You got it, boss.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
We reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Oh my God.
And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
BRB PewDiePie, I gotta do my chores.
Okay, mellow. Later, bro.
I still love you!
Hugh Hanakawa, welcome back, bro. Dank motherfucker. Push eat that support, man. What the fuck is that?
What'd they get this time?
Looks like a rabbit.
Well, that's another meal lost.
How the fuck are zombies able to get the rabbits
in 3 months
when they're so slow?
Like so much
that makes serious sense.
Maybe you shouldn't have opened the door.
Like, not even a human
yeah,
can catch fucking
probably be food
can catch a rabbit better.
Trust
than
me, I have no regrets.
Most of us do.
A rabbit's hardly a meal, Mark, but I'd take it. We're all hungry.
No kidding. When I accidentally grabbed for Carly's rations the other night, I thought she was gonna take off my hand.
We're all on edge. Just cut us some slack.
Yeah, you're right. I wish I knew for sure how much food we have left.
Not enough. According to Lily, we've just about hit the last of our food reserves. Some people might have to go without tonight.
You mean Lily's lottery again? Kenny's gonna be pissed.
She thinks everyone should have an equal chance of missing a meal.
You think Kenny's having any more luck than we are out here?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, between the lack of food and Kenny and Lily fighting all the time, things are getting pretty tense back at the motor inn. You know, Kenny's been talking about taking off if he can get that RV running.
He's got a wife and son to look out for.
And they're safest in a big group. Going out on his own will get them all killed. Can't blame him, though. Did you hear Larry going off on him last night? What's the old guy's deal, anyway? Seems like he's got a problem with you in particular.
He's just an old racist asshole. That's his deal.
Well, he needs to get over that and start finding a way to pull his weight. Heart problems or not, we should all be out here trying to find food. And I know Lily thinks he's getting weaker, but the guy's all muscle. He's a walking pile driver. I know I wouldn't want to be stuck in a room with him. And didn't he punch you in the face one time?
Knock me flat. It's a long shot. I'd hate to waste the bullets.
Trust me, if I don't think I can hit it, I won't shoot.
Right.
Shit! Was that Kenny?
I don't know. Come on!
Nice aim. And they snipe.
Jesus Christ.
Oh shit, no, no, please don't kill us. We just want to help our teacher. We'll leave, I swear.
Lee, you guys okay?
Get it off, god damn it, get it off me.
Travis, maybe they can help.
These might be the same guys that raided our camp, and we barely got away from that.
What guys?
Why the fuck is there a bear trap out here?
It's okay. We're not gonna hurt you.
Don't listen to them, Ben. Please, just let us go. We're not a threat to you.
Kid, chill out.
What choice do you guys
help
have?
You gotta shut the fuck up.
We have like two guns and an axe.
Gotta help. Please. Ben, shut up. My dad was special forces. I know what I'm doing.
Just see if you can get him out. After that, you can leave us or whatever. I don't care. Please.
Was he bitten?
Bitten? No, I swear.
Hurry, please. Hurry.
Lee, this trap's been altered. There's no release latch.
Oh no.
Shit! Walkers! It's now or never, Lee!
Please! Get me out of here!
Are we gonna cut off his leg?
Mark, get the boys back! Kenny, keep those walkers off of me!
Oh Jesus, those things are gonna be here soon!
Just get me out, please!
Lee, do something!
Oh god! We're gonna be
please
surrounded
save
any minute!
Him, please! Get me out of this!
Is he gonna make
try
it?
Try to get the chain!
Oh god, he can't die!
Hurry! Let's go!
Come on, do something!
Forget it! We use chain like that at the airport.
Come on, please!
Door to
try.
You're
just not gonna like this!
Lee, it has to be
now!
Oh god!
No!
Lee, just cut off the fucking leg!
Anything!
You don't have
please.
Time for that! I'm sorry, but we have to go! Now! Lee, you can't keep him back forever!
Oh god, there's so many of them!
Why did I open that link?
Fuck, I'm just wasting ammo now!
What's
we
this?
Gotta go!
Oh god!
Shit. Is he?
He passed out.
If he's alive, grab him and let's go.
Behind you!
Travis!
Come on, we gotta move! No!
How do you ever get caught by a zombie? I just don't understand. Unless you're surrounded, how do you ever get caught? They make a shit ton of noise. They're slow as fuck. I literally don't understand.
I wish you washed your axe last episode.
Yeah. Not very stern. Hey, Jack-O-Million, thank you, man. Appreciate that, bro.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
Shit! What the hell are they doing?
Come on,
Thank you for the sub, man. Welcome, bro.
What happened?
What's
going on? I don't have time to explain.
Are you okay?
Get him into the truck. I'll see what I can do.
Cat, okay? Can you fix him?
Jesus, Ken.
Lee!
I don't know.
Lee! What the hell?
Spoiler.
You can't just be bringing new people
the
here.
This game,
what are you thinking?
Turn back
hey,
to
you
want to
calm down
just
for a fucking
minute?
No, I don't. I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
Jesus Christ.
I thought we could save his life. I'm the one that took his leg. That makes me responsible.
Well, that was a stupid thing to do.
We are not responsible for every struggling survivor we come across. We have to focus on our group. Right here, right now.
Well, hang on. We haven't even talked to these people yet. Maybe they can be helpful.
Come on, Lily. These are people. People trying to survive just like us. We've got to stick together to survive.
The only reason you're here is because you had food. Enough for all of us. But that food is almost gone. We've got maybe a week's worth left. And I don't suppose you guys are carrying any groceries, are you?
No.
Fine. You guys fight it out then. Welcome to the family, kid.
Come over here and see what I drew.
What? No, I...
Just come on, okay?
You know, you like to think you're the leader of this little group, but we can make our own goddamn decisions. This isn't your own personal dictatorship.
Oh, come on, you're being dramatic. Everything always turns into a power struggle between you two. I'm not gonna be a part of that.
Hey, I didn't ask to lead this group. Everyone was happy to have me distributing the food when there was enough to go around, but now that it's running out, suddenly I'm a goddamn Nazi.
Lily's right. This group needs someone to be a leader or we're all gonna fall apart. We can't keep fighting amongst ourselves.
Great. Way to take sides, Lee.
Look, they're here.
Twitch drama.
We can't change that. So, what do you want to do?
They can stay until Katja finishes working on that guy. Then they have to go. I don't care what condition they're in. We just don't have enough food.
I don't see any of you stepping up to make the hard decisions. My girl's got more balls than all of you combined.
Dad, please. Why don't you go help Mark with the wall?
White Knight. Shut the fuck up. I'm trying to get laid here.
I can't do this right now. You understand what I'm dealing with? Please do me a favor. I need you to handle the rations today.
Oh, no.
That's all you're giving out?
If we're gonna make what's left last the week, then this is all we can spare today. It's not gonna be enough for everyone, but just do what you think is right.
Yeah. 4 food items. She doesn't look like she needs more food.
Will you hold the damn board steady?
I'm trying. I didn't realize I was getting this weak already.
What do you want? A handout? Oh, I got 60 cents in my pocket. If you'll shut up and quit being such a pansy.
Let's give him some food.
Here, eat something.
It looks like a jerky guy.
Thanks, Lee.
Need any help with the wall?
Nope.
Actually, we could use your axe. You mind if we take it?
Yeah, give us that thing
hey,
for a
chat.
Bit.
Say hello to your mother for me. Did a face.
Here, Mark, this should help.
Hi, Mom.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm the one doing all the work over here. You didn't think to give me the axe?
Come on, Larry. Give it a rest, man. Things are different. Being a racist is outdated.
Oh, and that's what you think this is? Is that what you told him?
Yeah, that's right.
And what are you gonna do about it?
Look, I don't care what it is, but you two have got to start trying to get along.
The only thing I have to do is protect my daughter. And right now, that means getting this damn wall fixed. So I would appreciate it if you two would shut up and let me get back to work.
Will do, bro. No food for you, bro. Bitch.
How you doing, Clementine?
Okay.
Where's your hat?
I don't know. Can you help me find it?
Do you really need it?
My dad gave it to me for my birthday.
I promise. If I find it, I'll let you know.
Thank you.
Okay, Clem. I've got to take care of some things. Why don't you go back to playing with Duck for a while?
Okay.
The new kid is not getting any food, that's for sure. And Duck is not getting any food.
Slaves, get your ass back here!
We gotta keep her alive, right? Because she's our bitch.
Want something to eat?
She looks like a vegetarian, so both of these are fine. But there are more carbs in crackers and cheese, which are for the men.
Have an apple, Carl. Apple.
God, I used to eat an apple every morning with some granola and 6 almonds, and that wasn't enough even then. But you know what? Yes.
I mean, he's already pissed off, right?
4 rations, resident sleeper, 10 people, resident sleeper, top kek, LMAO, I'm gonna go make some food.
We could use some food.
Here, Clem, you need something to eat.
Okay, a Sunday would be better next time.
I'll keep that in mind.
If you have any more food, Duck is hungry too.
Yeah, why don't we get some food?
Wow, this is just super awkward. I'm just handing out food to... I mean, I'm hunting, you know? I gotta make some more food, get some more food, you know?
I need to keep my strength up, too.
Yeah. Be alpha here.
Not such an easy job, is it?
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
So, me and my family don't matter to you anymore?
It's not like that.
You're out! What happened to my food?
There's none left.
You keep treating people like this, and your days in this group are numbered.
I don't care about you guys.
Ken! Lee! Come here, please.
He didn't make it, did he?
He lost too much blood.
God damn it. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Ken, come back. There's nothing...
Let him go, Katja.
But...
He just needs time. It's been a rough morning.
That man you brought, I tried. But he was never going to survive.
Well, at least he's not our problem anymore.
What about the other kid?
The axe! Hurry!
Move! Shit, it's stuck!
You okay?
Yeah, thanks.
Why'd you bring him here in the first place, asshole?
Dad, calm down.
You're gonna get us all killed! You said he wasn't bitten.
What?
We asked you point blank, was he bitten, and you said no.
He wasn't!
Well, your not-bitten friend here came back to life and tried to kill my wife!
What?
Wait, you all don't know?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not the bite that does it. You come back no matter how you die. If you don't destroy the brain, that's just what happens. It's gonna happen to all of us.
We're all infected? Everyone?
I guess so. I don't know. All I know is that I've seen people turn who I know were never bitten. When I first saw it happen, we were all hiding out in a gym and everybody thought we were finally safe. But one of the girls, Jenny Pitcher, I think, I guess she couldn't take it. She took some pills. A lot of them. Someone went in the girls' room the next morning and... God.
Back off!
Whoa, lady, relax. Me and my brother, we just want to know if y'all can help us out.
I said back off!
Carly.
Are you armed?
Yeah. For protection. Dead could be anywhere.
But, I think you got the upper hand here.
Why do you need gas?
Our place is protected by an electric fence. Generators provide the electricity.
Our generators run on gas. Look, we own a dairy farm a few miles up the road. If y'all be willing to lower your guns, we can talk about some kind of trade.
How y'all doing on food? We got plenty at the dairy.
Lee, why don't you and Mark check the place out? See if it's legit.
I'm going with you. I got your back if anything seems fishy.
So, what do y'all think?
You've got a deal. We'll bring some gas to your dairy. In exchange, you give us some food to bring back. We'll see how it goes from there.
Sounds fair. A couple gallons should power one of our generators for a while.
So, this dairy, you guys really have food?
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
It's nice to get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past. Does anyone else know?
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
Now is not the time.
Well, I'm here whenever you want to talk.
Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to. Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
I really appreciate that.
Appreciate that.
I mean,
you're
thank
loyal.
God Lee showed
you're small.
Up. Did. Right, Lee?
Boy, you're
yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
The Motor Inn's my home now, I guess.
Well, that place seen better days, huh?
You can say that again.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that Motor Inn. Who's running things over there?
I am. You guys have any questions? You come to me.
How many people you got over there, anyway?
Enough to defend ourselves.
Well, that's good. It's getting dangerous out there. Well, you guys know.
Just
well,
gonna let
we'd
you
love
know
to get
you
all
want
out
spoilers,
to the dairy.
Don't look at
like
chat,
I said,
chat,
we got plenty
Michael
of food,
PLS.
And quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Chatting, dude, well,
Mama's been running a dairy for... Well, as long as I can remember, but now it's
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Shit, get down.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always
fucking
pulling this shit.
Bandits? Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you! You knew we were hungry, and you guys were keeping it up.
There's only two of them.
Oh no, there's
a lot more. Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens, but let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Jesus!
Asshole!
The world out here has gone to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
Wasting ammo in 2016. Zombie apocalypse. NA Logics. Fuck you.
Here it is. St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
The fence keeps them out?
You betcha. They fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Ever have any accidents?
Nah.
It's safer here than out there.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down the drive.
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here. Now that y'all are here, we'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she...
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come. For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls. It'd be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this. Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee.
Nobody likes
you,
Ben.
See you in a while.
Sorry.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Kometi kills her father, Han Solo forehead. 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 Kappa Kipo 420 Cygriff XDXD.
Hang on. Where's my donation skipper? There it is. Okay. For future. For the future.
This perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Hi. Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
No one fucks with us.
Yeah. If anyone tries to fuck with us, they'll regret it.
Well, protecting your people is important, but in my experience, having that many guns around is when people get dangerous.
In your experience?
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but it's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
I'm turning off the donations, by the way.
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
Why the hell did you have to tell him I
it
thought he was
actually,
a racist?
That's actually spoiler high enough. Role
Sorry,
just
man, it just
yourself.
Popped out. I mean,
I read it.
He did admit it right to
spoiler,
his face.
Yeah. But I had to turn it off because I thought it was a spoiler. Nick wants KFC.
Well, maybe a good meal will chill him out a little bit. There's one.
Wait, what the fuck?
Ugh.
Why does it have an arrow?
Lee, it's dead.
It used to be a zombie.
Come on, let's push it off.
Take an arrow to the neck.
Maybe the St. John boys are using this guy for target practice?
Poor guy.
I don't know what got him first, the arrow or the fence. Either way, hope he was already dead.
Who do you think he was?
It doesn't matter. Looks like he's stuck.
Yeah, that great way.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. If those lights are out, that means the fence is off, right?
It better be. Looks like he's stuck.
Well,
mate, you should learn to disable donation.
I did. But thank you, the truth.
Disgusting. Come on, I'm sure there's still a few more.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will
Why
be
is
a
Rick?
Fortress.
He just tried to
Can you
warn
imagine
me.
Imagine not having to worry about the walkers.
Laundry,
anymore?
Thank you, man. Welcome back, bro.
The fortress needs people to defend it.
We've got enough people. So what's your take on the brothers?
Dad, I
they
just
seem to have this place
to know
tied
that
down
if a zombie
pretty
apocalypse
well.
Actually happened and you became a zombie, I would make fun of you for being a role player.
These folks are just delaying the inevitable. This place is gonna fall apart, just like everywhere else.
Maybe you're right.
There's another one.
I see another one. Oh, no, wait. Why am I pushing it before?
Man, the fence burned right into its hands. I think they fused together.
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Thanks for the rations earlier. It's not easy eating in front of the kids, but it's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Just try to focus on the task.
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
Come on, I think I see where they're getting in. This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Little help here, Lee?
Okay.
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are on.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
What the? Get to the gate! Get down!
You asshole!
Jesus!
We had an agreement! Now you're fucked!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea!
Fuck! Now what?
With the fence on, that gate is our only way out!
Damn!
Show yourself!
You got lucky that time! Did you really think you could fuck with us? You assholes! You fuckhead!
You lure me to the out, now we'll take what we want!
Over there!
Get down!
Oh, I see.
We had an agreement! Now
no fuel!
Fucked.
Of course.
People who paint are a bunch of wankers with no love in their hearts. Your mamas probably hate you and you don't deserve to live in society. Bunch of pricks that wants attention. I will spit on your tomb.
Come on, if we can reach the gate, we can get through this fence and back to the house.
Ah!
They're on the
shit!
What about our retake? I can't see ya! You assholes! Now there you are, boy!
Oh my god.
What happened?
Shit. It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move them.
I see him!
My face when these fucking idiots haven't realized that we don't have any guns yet.
Another one? How many of those things did we push down?
Trapped between them and the fence.
Holy shit, are you okay?
I heard Mark yelling. Thought y'all were giving me the all clear. Man, I am real sorry.
Oh my lord, what happened to you, sweetheart?
It was those bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out, but god damn it hurts.
Hey y'all,
Mark, oh my God, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I should just pull it out.
Oh no, honey, come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the veterinarian.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
It was just a fluke thing. We can't stop assuming there aren't bad people out there.
What the hell do you mean a fluke?
It could have happened anywhere. Could have happened to us in the motor inn.
Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Oh, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah, that's sure, real buddy. Charming, Dad.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor inn until we get back.
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out. I hope you kids like swings.
Top priorities, right?
I love swings, just like at my treehouse. Come on, Doc.
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Fellas.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yeah. Let's It'll go, be a bro. Good opportunity to find out a bit more about what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed. See anything?
Not yet.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it? You see anybody?
Stay on your guard.
Watch my back, Lee.
I'm gonna check out the tent.
Too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating out of these. Recently.
How the fuck can you tell?
Nothing but fumes. Shit.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from Save Lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the Save Lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
This is too much stuff for just one person.
Trust me, these selfish bastards don't stop taking. Probably just to remind us that it's theirs.
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
Looks like they were moving a lot of stuff. Empty.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful and then get a move on. I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily? I thought you were running things back there.
Yeah, but she's got the combat training.
Hey, Veleros, thank you, man. Welcome back.
The hell?
Don't you fucking move! Shit!
Put your guns down.
I ain't going back.
Isn't that Clementine?
You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food.
Will die and we will
what
never
the fuck
be
happened?
Champ.
You had a deal with them. I ain't them. Oh, I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal everything from me.
We had a deal. You people broke it first.
Who the fuck are you? Look, it's not safe up here in the woods. You gotta come back to the dairy.
Oh, it's a hell of a lot safer up here than down there, you best believe. Now, maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet, put your damn guns down. You
think
I won't kill you?
I'm gonna
take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right through your eyeball and into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're monsters. All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her.
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree. Then I'm gonna head down to that farm and shoot every goddamn person I see.
Look, there's two of us and one of you. No matter what happens, one of us is gonna kill you.
Like you could kill me. They couldn't kill me. They tried. Killing everywhere. Take all the dead folks you want. We'll make more. Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind for. Oh!
God damn it!
Well, thanks. I guess.
Well, you're welcome. I guess. It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good shooting right there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If they ain't here, I don't know where they are. And it ain't a good idea to go tromping through the woods looking
for... Yeah, let's not fucking stay on guard with shooter rifles.
Once they see this,
well, let's sneak around. Oh, God. These guys would be so fucking dead in a real zombie apocalypse, you know? I would totally survive this shit.
Come on.
I still don't understand how she got the fucking... hat from Clementine. They were the camp at the Motor Inn before this, right?
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny?
What? You ain't getting soft on Maria. Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back! What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Don't mind them, it's how they are.
Each of them wants to be in charge, you know?
Well, it's probably just the hunger talking. We all get a little testy. We'll fix that shortly. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Thanks.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
How is she still so fat in a zombie apocalypse? I mean, they had like one cow. It's not like she can make fucking 4,000 calories every day.
Hello.
Glad I got to use her today.
Glad?
My girl here.
How do you run this place with just one cow?
Used to have more. They get hungry too. Or sick. Got your doctor friend here now, though.
You guys must trade for a lot of fuel to keep the generators running, right?
People get hungry, and a few loaves of bread fetch a high price. Y'all are luckier on this side of the deal now.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
Thank you.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Did you lick Grain Nut, Clementine?
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
When do you think, we might eat?
Hungry, huh? Don't worry. Mama's cooking up some good grub.
Thanks.
Oops. Yep. I was gonna ask you about the woman.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
We met this woman up in the woods. She seemed to know your brother.
He probably talks a little more than he oughta.
How's the cow?
Well, better now we got Doc on the case.
Thanks.
Yep.
She looks skinny.
Can I talk to this bitch? No. Oh wait, the hat.
Here, Clementine.
My hat! You found it! You knew I needed it.
Well, you did tell me it was a birthday present from your dad. Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clint.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Saltalik. Riad must love it.
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh,
don't be stealing my jokes, bro. I'll sue your ass, Anonymous. Nothing of importance here, I guess.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
That's a scene I would want to see again.
Multi-tool. That should be handy.
Take it, boy.
I'm just gonna borrow this for a second.
Why the fuck you stealing?
If a couple of tools out in the open is as unsafe as it gets, we'll be fine here. Would have been nice to have one of these back at the motor inn.
We'll finish talking later.
You been getting along with Larry?
He's just a big old sweetheart, ain't he?
Don't know if I would have used those words exactly.
Don't judge, honey. This world is bringing out the worst in people. But if you really look, you'll catch a glimpse of humanity every now and then.
Not to be rude, ma'am. How come you're out here instead of, you know?
Oh, you want to know why I'm not slaving away in the kitchen?
Damn right, woman. Make me my sandwich.
For it to sound like that.
Oh, it's okay, darling. Got it slow cooking in the oven. Should be ready before too long.
How's Mark doing in there?
Best patient I ever had. Oh, my boys get so much as a scratch and start hollering. He can definitely teach them a thing or two about being tough.
I'd still like to check on him.
You're gonna have to trust me on this, Lee. I've helped stitch my share of wounds. I know what I'm talking about.
We ran into some trouble out there.
I was just glad you two weren't hurt. Those bandits just don't know when to quit. But my boys, they can hold their own.
Why did you make a deal with those people?
We got a threat of humanity left, Lee. We can do more good without them in our hair by placating them. So that's what we do.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Kinda peaceful out here, ain't it? Enjoy it while you can. You'll probably start hearing those monsters frying against the fence before too long.
Hello. I saw a wheelbarrow over there full of garbage. Some bloody clothes.
Things happen on a dairy. Cut myself darn bad just the other day. Blood everywhere.
You seem okay.
I'm tough.
You really like that gun.
What's not to like?
It's just
it's
a
just
gun.
A gun, bro.
That's where you're wrong. This is Charlotte. She's as faithful as a starving hound when you got a bone in your pocket.
I'm gonna go wait for supper then.
It'll be a good one.
I guess Mark and I were lucky we weren't touching this thing when it came on.
I said talk to that girl, Lily, whatever her name is.
Hey, so what happened at the camp? Did you guys find any more of those guys that hurt Mark?
We found a woman in the woods. She was talking all crazy and had a crossbow. So Danny killed her.
Holy shit. Was she one of those bandits?
I don't know. I think she was trying to tell me something. But then he just went off.
I don't like this, Lee. I still say we should go back to the motor inn where we at least know what to expect.
What were you and Kenny arguing about when I came back from the camp?
He's losing it, Lee. He comes over and starts talking about searching the barn and that these people are hiding something.
But you told him to mind his own goddamn business, right? We are guests here. We don't need to be overstaying our welcome more than we already are.
The way I see it, we just need to skip the dinner and get our food to go. But I'm starting to think your friend over there has another agenda.
I'm gonna go check things out.
Just don't get too nosy. These kinds of people are usually pretty protective of their privacy.
Yeah, and we don't need you poking your nose where it don't belong and getting us thrown out in our asses.
Okay, I have a bad feeling.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
I wonder if I missed anything in here. The fuck?
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff. Something
metal.
Isn't the other guy in here?
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
I'll protect her no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya. What's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second.
I have a multi-tool.
You back me up, Kevin. In case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
Okay, man.
Hey, Lee, you know how to pick a lock, right?
Wow. No!
That's
Why
racist.
Would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban?
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry. What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly. Have a peek inside and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right, sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. Farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc. Hey, guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Any thoughts on how to distract Andy?
I don't know, man. Just look for something outside of the barn. We need him out of here.
The fuck?
Lots of hay. Enough of these might work as adequate cover from arrows, if that becomes a problem.
Maybe I can start a fire somehow. There's our gasoline thingy here. Oh, maybe I can fuck with the generator.
Storing gasoline all over the property. You can definitely tell they built this thing themselves.
Is the worst piece of shit. Something's always tripping the breaker.
Uh
they go through a lot of wood keeping those fences repaired.
Well, it's obviously something with this shit. Let's see what it says.
I'm glad Andy knows how to fix this if something goes wrong. I'm clueless about this stuff.
Fast.
Looks like that Bellstrom in the whatchamacallit.
Ow, damn it! Thing is moving fast.
There, that should do it.
What? Why remove that one?
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt. Damn it, dog. Ah, son of a fuck. Oh, this will take forever.
Let's see what's behind door number one. Oh, come on. Never lucky.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
Yeah, I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Dinner time.
I found the door open like that.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
I feel like they're cannibals or something, because they didn't want me to check on the...
Excuse me, we had to lock the back door after Walker got upstairs. Don't worry, that was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down, now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mark?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
We're checking on Mark. Sneaky. Wait, what?
Is that blood?
Can I move this fucking... It looks like I can move it.
Farm books, cookbooks, nothing out of the ordinary here. Someone needed some first aid recently. Huh, where is that cord going?
Let's plug it in. YOLO. Gumbo.
What the hell?
I could move that bookcase. Wait. What was that? Maybe I want those drugs. Take it. Big deal though. Like, come on.
Don't eat that!
Huh? Lee, Jesus, man. Did you find something?
Aw, oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat!
That's crazy.
What the hell?
Ridiculous.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
They're picking us off to trade as meat.
You're out of your skull.
Mark is upstairs right now with no legs. Brenda, tell me he's not being eaten right now.
How about you jump the guy with the fucking gun first?
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Lily, grab a knife!
Nobody's going anywhere!
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
Why didn't I take the gun?
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
Don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
Let go of her, you son of a bitch!
He's a zombie.
Please! Someone!
I don't think I...
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
You gotta find another way out of here!
You shit fucking bastards!
I mean, come on.
Open this door,
not the worst thing in the world.
I will knock the goddamn door down! Stop.
It ain't fucking...
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
Is there a way out?
Yeah! Through this fucking door!
If they so much as touch my family, I'll kill those sons of bitches!
They locked us in here. I think it's a meat locker.
Those psychos have caught you and Duck!
Open up! You sons of bitches!
Dad! Please stop!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay.
You should have just fucking...
I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Pretend like nothing and grab the gun.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad,
fucking idiot. NA logics. God damn it.
Please settle down!
No, I'll rip your goddamn heads off and make you swallow them!
Yeah, yeah, you stay there, bang on the door.
Come on, try yourself.
That'll help.
I'll break that damn door down.
Dad, you can't get. Easy.
Oh God.
Dad. No. Dad, come on. Dad. Oh God, he stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
Can we eat him?
It has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
Right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Maybe you're right.
No, god damn it! My dad survived worse than this!
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta
you
destroy the brain.
Rival thump.
Come on,
Lee.
You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on.
I'm sorry, man. I can't take the risk.
Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
But you're alive and late, right?
No, no, no! Get off me! Don't do this! No! No, no, no! Let go of me! No! Please!
Time to get salty, you old racist dick.
No!
Yeah, I see what happened. Rip.
God help us. I'm sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me!
I'm sleeping on the couch tonight, boys.
Clementine. Clem.
Too much salt will kill you.
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
I'm sorry. We couldn't take that chance. You understand why we had to do this, Clementine.
So he won't turn into one of those monsters?
That's right.
And he was a fucking cocksucker as well.
I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
Someplace safe where no monsters can get you.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Yo.
Lily, I'm sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
Larry would have wanted-
Fuck you! You think he wanted this?
Of course not.
You don't know what he wanted. You never knew him. You never gave him a chance.
Maybe not. Maybe I should have tried harder. But I know he loved you.
Thank motherfucker.
He'd want you to get out of here.
Okay.
There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
Ah, a rock won't help. But a coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Mm-mm.
He had 60 cents in his pocket, right? Larry guy.
It's not coming off that way.
Loot the dead.
It's not coming off that way.
Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry, gonna loot you here, Larry.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Someone is on their period.
I think Coach would be too nice for you. I think the floor has the chance, the outdoor one. Man, Soda really let himself go in the later years, huh? Good thing you didn't get cucked by Lee and didn't try to save him. Too much salt will kill a man, I'll giggle.
What? You think maybe we were too hasty?
Soda's doing fine, what are you talking
Only
about?
Only one important thing right now. Getting the fuck out of here. We did what we had to.
If the duct behind the air conditioner is big enough, we might have found our way out of here.
Yeah?
Need something to loosen the screws.
I got nothing. Shit.
Hang tight. Maybe I can scrounge something.
Okay. You need to get the fuck away so I can loot, I think.
Why can't you just leave me alone?
I'm sorry. But if we're gonna get out of here, we need your help. And Larry's. I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Pretty much.
Permission.
Do what you have to do.
Idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
Just fucking check yourself, man.
You fucking vulture!
Oh my god. Never smooth then.
Huh. still carried his wallet. A ring.
My mother's.
Don't worry, I'm not taking it. Here we go. Two quarters and a dime. Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
Hey, try it. I think the restart broke.
Got it?
Yeah, one more should do it.
Shit, that. Can you get some tryhards? Chat for Tri-X. Oops, shit, I fucked it up.
Just gotta remove these screws and get this unit off.
I'm gonna get another beer.
Well, there's our way out, Lee. Small vent, but maybe Clementine can fit through. Looks like it'll probably
lead
right into
that back
room.
The joke was that Larry is Soda, Kenny is Mitch, Lily is Lee, and you're playing as Nick in a zombie apocalypse. Clementi is Kiri from Soda's Modzil Giggle.
Ah.
You know you don't have to do this, right?
I know. I just want to go home.
This'll help us get back home.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Wow. It's not like the vent was that small. He could have crawled there himself. Let's send the fucking 7-year-old girl or something.
God's sake, Lee.
Shut the
Didn't
fuck
even
up,
get
woman.
To say goodbye.
Get in here. Got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Slaughterhouse.
Geez, Americans are so emotional, they always keep what the most important the last and refuse to act logically. All they do is got the true hard guy to wipe their asses. Like Nick and Obama.
Nick. Now we're talking. Now we're fucking. Oh, I can only take one. Ah, man. I guess the stun gun is cooler. Yeah.
So what's the plan? That dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
I would totally just fucking sprint here. Sprint and fucking Bruce Lee him in the face. Wait. Why not keep everyone alive for me?
Yeah. What's taking longer and so long? What the hell? Finishing the damn dinner first? Play the beast.
Why the fuck am I stuck here?
It ain't right making me stay out here all night. Oh. I didn't do nothing. They just treat me like I'm some kind of screw-up.
Hey, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit! Just guarding the place like you said.
Sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Pick one to keep and kill the rest.
Can I pick which one to keep alive?
Not the kid. Not enough meat on the tray.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is
Lee,
my favorite
focus.
Part,
too. Where's Danny?
When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even look down.
What's he doing? Tell me what's going on.
Why the fuck would he set up a trap here?
Same fucker thinks this is a game.
Oh my. What? Talk this out, you know.
I won't be far behind.
You see? You understand now, don't you? You can have me. It's how the world works now. Give part of yourself so others can live.
Cannibalism is not the answer. Aren't the walkers eating enough of us?
You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me. Just like you didn't kill Jolene. You don't have what it takes. Fucking coward.
No! No! It's a harsh world out there. I sold cocaine to a pregnant girl, you know.
God, no!
Katya!
Just go. I'll keep Clementine safe.
Genocide run. Here we go, motherfuckers. Why the fuck are you sneaking right now?
Kimmy!
Wait, are the generators even on?
Say smash a smoke.
Carly!
You gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Me?
Oh, no. Shit.
Shh. Is everyone okay? We heard screams as we were coming up to the house.
They attacked us!
I knew it. I told you we couldn't trust them.
Shit. How many of them are there?
Two left.
Where?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Doc and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous.
Wait.
Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
I'm gonna take the boy, kick around.
Oh, please don't take my boy!
Let's go, woman.
Settle down. I don't want to hurt y'all.
Andy? Danny, is that you? What's going on out there?
Yeah, it's me.
They can make that accent.
Go, Brenda!
Please! Please don't you take another step!
Brenda, come on now! You know you don't want to do this!
Just go away and leave us be!
If I were in this situation, I would probably back the fuck up.
Think about what you're doing. It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
Stay back! Don't do anything stupid!
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to him.
I'll do it!
Please.
Kill you, Lee!
Please don't make this any worse!
Just stop!
Don't move, asshole! Don't you fucking hurt him!
Oh my god!
Let him go, goddammit! That ain't gonna happen!
Andy, don't!
Shut up!
Andy!
Who the fuck do you people think you are? Look at what you've done!
If you were in that situation, you would say...
Brought this on yourself.
No, you did this. All we wanted was a little gas to keep ourselves safe.
Piece of shit. You're gonna rape your father's dead corpse. So I get out of this situation.
Ah!
not over.
Lee, that's enough. He's had enough.
Is that all you got, Lee? You ain't shit! It's over! Fuck you! As soon as Danny and Mama get out here, you all fucked!
They're both dead.
What did you do? What the fuck did you do? Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee! Lee!
Can Lee... Can Lee get out?
They're getting in!
Go.
I didn't spare him. That was an even worse death.
Missed lethal.
Hey, Lee.
No,
I'd
I would say
I'm
maximum
sorry for
BM,
the hotel
bro.
Unattended, but, you know.
He's still dead.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy,
I just decided to fatigue him instead, you know.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah. They were.
That is sick. God, just... ugh. Clementine, she doesn't know, right?
She's not stupid, Carly.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
Conclusion call for say
how
a coward would trigger him and lead
I'll be
to
fine.
Your death.
Just not as young as I used to be.
Yeah.
Go on ahead and give me and Lee a second.
I mean, we had a 7-year-old kid, you know, you gotta show some mercy, you know.
There's gonna be fallout.
It's for the better in the end.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
It'll be fine. Lily will get over it. She has to. You're a better leader for us anyway.
You're damn right. Listen,
no, I'm a
that RV
leader,
back
bro.
At the motor inn is just about ready.
Shit,
I've changed my mind. I want you to come with us when we leave.
Yeah?
Hell yeah. We're a team, man, me and you. By taking out Larry before he turned, you saved all of us in that meat locker. And that saved my family, too. Yeah, I'd say you earned it.
Thanks.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Yeah.
Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark and they were gonna kill all of us. They had to be stopped. Understand?
Yes, I think so.
Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Clem's triggered.
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God. Not more strangers.
Come out or I'll shoot!
With what?
Figures.
Oh, crap! Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
Finders keepers, right?
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Who says it's your decision to make?
Hey, we don't have time for this shit. Like it or not, we need this food. Now get over here and open the trunk, Lee.
Supplies?
I'll take it.
Supplies, supplies.
More food in here.
Hypocrite.
Great. Maybe we'll survive this after all. Duck, why don't you carry this?
Okay.
Got a box of food here.
I'll carry it.
This hoodie looks to be about your size. Why don't you hold on to this? It might get cold.
It's not mine.
Well, think of it like you're holding on to it. You can give it back if we ever meet up with him, okay?
Okay.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Hey, it's 13, thank you, man.
Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Push it that, man.
Oh, shit.
It's not stealing if you need it. I mean, I'm pretty sure it is, but... Sure.
Jake, Bart, Linda, and all y'all fucking sickos from the save lots! They call y'all bandits, but you're fucking raping what? Oh, darling baby, look at you. Look at you. Oh, you need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you, will we? No. Even if you don't think of Clementine's education, you should think of 1165-2 of your viewer son's education.
My dad gave it to me for my birthday.
Exactly. I promise. I gotta set an example.
You're safe.
sitting there acting like things are the way they used to be. The dead don't kill their own. It's the living you gotta be afraid of. The people I used to call friends. The people who Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe. I promise.
Well, new mom. She's a bit crazy, but you know what they say about the hot slash crazy scale, right?
Making is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave. Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases. It's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better. Better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, alright? We can sort this out!
I'll tell you what we need to sort out.
How the fuck was that train running?
We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
On the next episode... Chop David's leg off. You and 80% of the players chopped his leg off. Did you even Maybe. Interrogation. You and 80% of the players had done a shooter. Helped kill Larry. I mean, it had to be done, right? Revenge. Killed both the St. John's brothers. Oh. So I only killed one, but I killed both in theory, I guess. Survival, stole food from the car. Of course you stole food from the car. It ain't stealing if it doesn't have an owner, right? Well, that was nice actually. But I'm gonna go make some food now. All this talk about food got me hungry. It's definitely... Yeah, it's 15 past 12, so... It's about time anyway. Good timing.